Hello friends, welcome to this video. I am Manchant Kaur and today in this video we are going to see a card for Diwali. You can give it to your any relative, friend or anyone you like. But before we begin, please don't forget to like and subscribe and also click on the bell icon for more updates. Now let us begin. This is how the outer part looks like. The borders are given with crystals. Instead of crystals, you can also use some ribbon or some sticker border or some tapes. It's your wish. Above we have written Happy Diwali in a printed form, but it's your wish. You can also use the alphabet stickers, this printed one only, or you can write it by hand. Here we have taken some candles which are decorated. Like these strips are made with paper and this is made by the shining sheet. These are the decorative materials, these are stickers and these are also decorative materials. Instead of the sheet, you can also use the shining sheet like these, and even you can use some other things to decorate it. You can also add your own ideas to it. You can make some diyas, some crackers, whatever you want. This is just a simple idea. Inside, it's your wish, whatever you can write. We have not written inside it, but it's your wish. Whatever you want to write, you can write. Here we have pasted a printed quote. No crackers. Let's celebrate a pollution-free Diwali, a happy and green Diwali. You can also write some more quotes, your own thoughts, some full forms, or even you can take the printed quotes like these. So it's your wish, it's your innovative ideas. This was just a basic idea for the outer part and the inner part. So friends, bye bye. But don't forget to like and subscribe.